आंसर।
बाय
वेरी गुड अभिनव कार्तिक 1/2, कवि प्रियन 1/2, इट्स द करेक्ट आंसर। नथिंग, ए आई जे इक्वल टू ए 2 3, सो इक्वल टू आई इक्वल टू 2, जे इक्वल टू 3, सो मॉडुलस 2 - 3 डिवाइडेड बाय 2, मॉडुलस 2 - 3 इक्वल टू मॉडुलस -1, मॉडुलस -1 इक्वल टू 1, ऑलरेडी 2 इज डिवाइडेड, सो 1/2 इज दी आंसर। एवरीवन हैव यू सीन द क्वेश्चन पेपर, यस्टरडेज क्वेश्चन पेपर, सम सैंपल क्वेश्चन पेपर आई सेंड यू,
यस
सीन नो, सम आइडिया यू गॉट इट, यू टेल मी हाउ टू
सर
सेट क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 एंड 18, somebody give the idea how to set question number 17 and 18, which is chapter you are expecting? I am planning one question from maximum and minimum. You know what it means? I didn't understand. What is the TOD?
Application of derivative.
Application of derivative, I can ask only one question. That is maximum and minimum. Definitely, I am going to ask one question, maximum and minimum. So there, I have to give probability chapter is not included for you. No, no. Now, for the coming test, what are the chapters? Very clearly, I said it is from the first book only. Don't confuse yourself. This is the way we have to study. You should be thorough in book number one now. You should be thorough in book number one. Today is already 13th 1/3. 19th, your exam is going to start. So you should be thorough in mathematics book number one. Okay, one question I will take, application of derivative, matrices. Good. Somebody is giving the suggestion, matrices. Okay, any other? Matrices also we have a lot of questions we can ask. 5 questions I have to ask with the multiple choice. Okay, otherwise any other question from any chapter? From any chapter? Any idea?
Continuity, sir.
Continuity, what we can ask? Continuity or defensibility? Continuity, we cannot ask anything, no?
From the chapter.
We can ask because it should be like some story type, no? The same question number 5, simple derivatives. Five simple derivatives, but I had to give some story, no? See, it is coming differentiability, okay. Gunaprasad differentiability. But I had to give, see, I can ask 5 questions. There is no problem. But you have seen the question. Something is given, some paragraph, some story. Some story is given. From the story, we can ask the question. It is possible in maximum and minimum. Maximum and minimum, I can ask one question. And next question, one by get idea from matrices. Matrices, I have to create some story. From the story, from the passage. From the passage only, I have to ask the question. Like the derivative, what I can ask? I can ask increasing and decreasing. But again, it is there in the chapter of relation and function. Ravi Sangar, it's a good idea. Relation and function, yes, it's a good idea. Straight away, I can ask 3 questions, whether it is symmetric, reflexive, or transitive. Then the fourth one is whether it is the equivalence relation. 4 questions, but I have to ask the 5 questions. But there, the multiple choice I have to give, MCQ. Okay, in what condition it is symmetric, what condition it is reflexive, what condition it is transitive, that condition. I'll think it. Anyway, today I'll tell you, tomorrow I'll tell you what are the questions I'm going to take. I'll tell the blueprint also tomorrow, okay? Today, almost a few questions over. Yesterday, I've taken 25 questions. Now it is big work for the teachers, okay? To set that one. It's available in the book, then I can take it immediately. Nothing, let us see, I informed many people to give one book for me. I asked 2-3 publishers also, let us see. But in many schools, even including Korukonda and Kalakottam, yesterday, day for yesterday, I only called them and I gave the question number. There are no idea at all. So that way Amaravati Nagar is little advanced. Okay. Right, next question. If capital A is a square matrix, if capital A is a square matrix such that A square equal to I. If capital A is a square matrix such that A square equal to I, what is the meaning of I?
Identity matrix.
Okay. Yes, but they are not given any order. Okay. Then find the simplest value of capital A minus capital I cube. Capital A minus capital I cube plus bracket open capital A minus sorry plus capital I the whole cube. The first one is bracket open capital A minus I bracket closed the whole cube, A minus I the whole cube plus A plus I the whole cube minus 7A 2016 question. ATA Anusraj, little wrong. Minus 7A is there. A. Abhinav Karthik answer is correct. Abhinav Karthik answer is correct. Muthu Ganapathi answer is correct. Okay. Many of you didn't give the answer. Let us write what is A minus I the whole cube. Write everybody. A minus I the whole cube. A cube minus I cube minus 3 A square plus 3 A I square. Next, A plus I the whole cube. A cube plus I cube plus 3 A square I plus 3 A I square. That's all. Then the last one is minus 7A. Now we have to substitute A square equal to I. Then how to write A cube? A cube equal to A square into A. What is the value for A square? What is the value of A square?
I.
I.
So, first one A into I. A into I. A cube is A into I. Next, minus I cube. What is I cube? What is I cube?
I.
Any identity matrix when you multiply, you will get the same answer. 1, 0, 0, 1 only. Okay, if it is a 2 cross 2 matrix. So, the answer is I only. Minus 3 A square. A square equal to what? I. Minus 3 I. Next, plus 3 A I square. I square is identity matrix. Identity matrix is A multiply by A. So, plus 3 A. And plus A cube. A cube is 3. A square into I. Sorry, A square into A. A square equal to I into A. I. Plus I cube is I. Plus 3. A square into I. A square equal to I. I into I. I square equal to I. Plus 3 I. Next, plus 3 A. You know, I square on the 1, 0, 0, 1. Other matrix L multiply by A only. Next, minus 7 A. இப்போ அந்த பிளஸ் ஐ மைனஸ் ஐ கேன்சல் ஆயிரும். வேற என்னென்னலாம் கேன்சல் ஆகும் பாருங்க. ஏ இன்ட்டு ஐ ஏ தான். ஏ இன்ட்டு ஐடென்டி மேட்ரிக்ஸ் இஸ் ஏ. ஸோ நெக்ஸ்ட் பிளஸ் த்ரீ ஏ பிளஸ் ஏ அண்ட் அகைன் பிளஸ் த்ரீ ஏ மைனஸ் செவன் ஏ. அப்போ அது ஏ எல்லாம் கூட்டினா 8 ஏ. டெல்மி ஏ எல்லாம் கூட்டினா 8 ஏ. 8 ஏ மைனஸ் -3i + 3i cancelled. நெக்ஸ்ட் பிளஸ் த்ரீ ஏ அப்படி இருக்கும். பிளஸ் ஏ அண்ட் பிளஸ் த்ரீ ஏ மைனஸ் செவன் ஏ. ஆன்சர் இஸ் 8 ஏ மைனஸ் செவன் ஏ ஈக்குவல் டு ஏ இஸ் தி ஆன்சர். ரைட், நெக்ஸ்ட் ப்ராப்ளம். ஏய் லிசன் ஹியர், டோன்ட் டாக் யுவர் செல்ஃப்.
யாரோ கூப்பிடுறாங்க.
ரைட், இஃப் சுவிட்ச் ஆஃப் யுவர் மைக். இஃப் ரைட் த மேட்ரிக்ஸ் 2 கிராஸ் 2 மேட்ரிக்ஸ் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு ரைட். 2 கிராஸ் 2 மேட்ரிக்ஸ். Everybody, listen carefully. You are going to write a 2 cross 2 matrix. X minus Y, I am telling first row. I am telling first row, 2 cross 2 matrix. X minus Y, the next place is 2Y. A11 is X minus Y. A12 is 2Y. Akhil Abdiye, second row. 2y plus z. 2y plus z. அடுத்தது x plus y equal to first row 1, 4, 9, 5. Write the value of x plus y plus z. in Z. Once again, it is a 2 cross 2 matrix. Two matrix are equal. So the first row I'm going to tell you, x minus y, 2y, 2y plus z, x plus y, equal to 1495. Write the value of x plus y plus z.
10, sir.
Then is the correct answer. Then is the correct answer. Then is the correct answer. Yes. So x minus 1 equal to 4, 2y equal to 4, so y equal to 2, y equal to 2, now x equal to 3, then z equal to 5. So x plus y plus z equal to 2 plus 3 plus 5 equal to 10 is the correct answer. Right, next problem. Next problem. Write the value of x plus y plus z. Write the value of x plus y plus z. If you all are going to write on square matrix, I3 matrix. I3 matrix, 3 cross 3 matrix. Square matrix you are going to write. I3 matrix. What is it? 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Write the value of x plus y plus z. If, write the I3 matrix, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Then near to that I3 matrix, write one column matrix. One column matrix, x, y, z. X, Y, Z equal to again one more column matrix 1 minus 1 0 1 minus 1 0 tell the answer 1 minus 1 0